Pennsylvania's First Lady Frances Wolfe hosted an equal pay roundtable discussion in Philadelphia today. Eyewitness News at PICO headquarters in Center City. They talked about how to close the gender wage gap. Women working full-time year-round in Pennsylvania are paid just 79 cents on the dollar of what men are paid.